Oh, excuse me, starting to doze off there. Oh, I need to get a guard animal of some sort to alert me when folks come in. Maybe one of them chimps like on that show Ape Detective? that monkey always gets his man. What? Oh, yeah, Mr. LaCroix's expecting you. For a young guy, he sure likes to work late. Me, I spent most of my youth in the entertainment industry. Yeah, I guarded the sets for over 6 top 10 TV shows.
The folly of leadership is knowing that no matter what you do, behind your back there's hundreds, certain that their own solution is the sounder one, and that your decision was the byproduct of a whimsical dart toss. I pronounce the blast sentence, and I soak the critical fallout. I make the decisions no one else will. Leadership. I wear the albatross and a bullseye. The blood hunt on Nines Rodriguez for the murder of Alistair Grout will be called. Rodriguez's execution is only a matter of time. I have lit the fuse. If a war ignites, it's my head they will sharpen the pikes for. Now to the matter of the sarcophagus. Do you need assistance bringing it up? Stolen?
Stolen? How? Who would...
Oh, Gary. Gary, you treasonous maggot. I should have anticipated your treachery, sewer rat. The Nosferatu Primogen. The Nosferatu were responsible for finding out where the sarcophagus was taken after the Dane, and for getting keys to the museum. They were the only ones who knew. It's obvious to me now, my mistake. I want him found. I want him... found. The sarcophagus could be exploited, causing who knows what catastrophe to this city. If it were to fall into the wrong hands... The Nosferatu lurk in the filth below the streets of Hollywood, but not even I know just where they hide. Hollywood is, unfortunately, lacking in any Camarilla loyalties. Hollywood's baron is an anarch named Isaac. Isaac's more civil than the anarchs downtown, but... Nonetheless, he wears his mistrust of me on his sleeve. He may know how to contact the Nosferatu. Find Gary and get him to talk. That sarcophagus could be used against us. Do not come back until you have it. Now, I must announce the blood hunt and bear the brunt of all consequences. Escort her out.
Money, right? Been a while. Your money's been piling up. Here, that should provide for an interesting evening.
Thank you. too.
I went fishing today, and I caught a big one. Can you hear him flopping around the bathroom? That's how you can tell he's fresh. I already tasted him. He's delicious. You'll love him. I'm being watched. I know it. Something followed me. They could be watching me right now. Make them stop. Make them stop! Get their eyes off me! Are the eyes really gone? Will it really be okay? Do I still distract you?
This shit. Let me out, goddammit. I'll kill that crazy bitch. Hey, what the hell is this shit? Misunderstanding! As soon as I get out of here, I'm calling the goddamn cops. Let's see what they think of this, huh? I'll have them lock up both your asses. What the hell does that mean? Wait, why are you looking at me like that? Hey!